Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. In this video, as promised earlier, we are going to be doing the headlight comparison test between my older bike, the Enfield, and the RR310. Before we do the comparison, let me show you the headlights and the makes of each of these bikes. So now we are at the Classic 350, and this headlight unit is made by Minda, and I believe the bulb is made by Philips. This is a 55 watt output low beam and a 60 watt output high beam. So it is among the best halogen bulb setups as far as the stock headlamps go. And now we'll move over to the RR310. Okay, now we are at the RR310, and this is a bi-LED unit. It's a bi-LED projector setup, as you have seen in the earlier video, and it's around 30 watts in output, and it's made by the company called Rinder. So let the camera focus here. So there it is, Rinder. And Rinder is the same company that makes the headlights for the RTR series and also the KTM Dukes and probably even the Bajaj Dominar series as well, I think. So they are a company with good experience and they make great headlights. Same goes for Minda. You can see Minda items on almost every single vehicle, right from scooters to cars. They usually make switchgear and headlight setups. Now we'll start the comparison test. Okay, so first up we have the Classic 350's headlight. This is the 55 watt low beam that it's running on. And this is the high beam. Okay, now I'll start up the RR as well side by side so that you can see the comparison between the two headlights. Okay, so now I've turned the ignition on of the RR as well on, so you can see both the headlights side by side. The left is the halogen bulb of the Classic, and on the right we have the LED of the RR. Both are running on their low beam right now. Now I'll switch both to their high beams. As you can clearly see, there is a stark difference between the two. On the Classic, there is a clear blind spot or a black spot right in front of the motorcycle, but on the RR you don't see any such spots. Rather, it's very clear, very well lit in front of the motorcycle as well as in the distance. So this is anyway a foregone conclusion even before the test started, you know, that anyway, this was kind of a foregone conclusion even before the test started, that the more expensive bike with the more expensive headlamp setup would win. But anyway, just I wanted to show you how they both compare in the real world and why the RR's headlight is a lot better. Only during the night rains, when it's raining and when you don't have any kind of lighting, only in those kind of situations the Classic headlamp feel better. In every other situation, it's the RR's headlamp that feels a lot better. So I hope this kind of a real world test was helpful to you guys in understanding the headlight of this bike in a better perspective. So thanks for watching. Hope you like it, share, and keep subscribed to the channel. Thanks again.